what Satchel Paige was for the Negro Leagues, John Wesley Donaldson was for pre-Negro Leagues history, early era of black baseball. One of the greatest pitchers to ever toe the mound, a dazzling left-handed pitcher whose feats were, I guess you could say, something right out of a video game. Three consecutive no-hitters, over 400 verifiable wins, over 5,000 career strikeouts. And yet it's hard to believe that very few folks have heard of the great John Donaldson.